adamantium. When we're done, you'll be able to withstand anything. Even Creed.
Where did you find him, Miner's Box?
More important to me than his life.
Don't even think about
what the hell.
Stand down.
This is how your justice ends.
My responsibility.
At my command.
The operation was a success, but he can't be trusted. We have his DNA for Weapon 11. Terminate him.
Welcome everybody to Matthew 108 New Year Special. I'm your host, Matthew 108, the guy who is the creator of Mike and Davis, the Billion Benders, and also Done the Show, and the Quash player from TikTok, also a video game collector, and yeah, you forget point. So, my 2023 was pretty good, though. It was pretty awesome, but sometimes it was a little bit okay for me. Do you know why? Well, we're gonna show it to you guys about all these type, topic of, when I actually did, in 2023. So, let's begin. Okay, guys, so we're gonna go talk about, one of my favorite movies in 2023. So, it's, four of my favorite movies in 2023. So, let's get started. So, the first one is gonna be, Scream 6. Scream 6 is pretty good, though. It's the same actors from, Scream 5. I haven't watched, the original Scream, but I watched, once. It's only me and my friend. I've been watching it. We just having, a sleepover. Yeah, the first one with Matthew Luther was in here. The guy who has a voice as Saggy from Scooby-Doo. The dude who is, the main villain for Five Nights at Freddy's movies. Just one movie. Second one was John Wick Chapter 4. Man. Do you know who got me into by watching John Wick movie? Tales of Green Ninja got me into to watch that movie. So, it was way before when I actually just beat Resident Evil 4 remake. It took me about 4 days to beat it. So, we watched John Wick Chapter 1. The first one's pretty good, and then I watched, the second one, the third one, way before we saw, the fourth one in theaters, just showing me Tales, and then, our college friends of ours. So, I think my favorite John Wick movies is gonna be, I do like the first one, second one, it's good, but the third one, I think I like the third one, because one thing I like about the third one, because when John Wick with the other woman, it actually reminded me of Max Payne and Mona Sachs for Max Payne series. When I first watched John Wick, that character, I actually a little bit reminded me of Max Payne, because one, they have the same thing. One, they actually lose his wife, but John Wick doesn't have no kid. But yeah, that's the same thing. That's it's just one same thing as between Max Payne and John Wick. And then I know Max Payne was a police detective, and for John Wick, he's the most badass character though. I'm only hopefully if John Wick Chapter 5 could be happening. Okay, let's move on. And The fourth one could be like Myration, the same like creator who make like Despicable Me. So I'm not gonna save some spoilers what happened. If you guys haven't seen this, that's good. If not, that's okay though, because I'm not gonna save some spoilers about what happened in the movies. So for like Despicable Me short called Mooned, that is right before like the first Despicable Me movie, and when Vector tried to figure this out, how he actually go back to Earth instead of being stuck in the moon. But yeah, the movie's pretty good though. Oh, do you know one thing I might think about, I might cosplay as? Hold on. And give me a second, guys. Give me a second. Let's have to... Oh, yeah, I think I found that. It was like the chef dude right here for Myration. I might think about my cosplay as Sam, you know, to get some nice glasses, a chef hat. I know I still have like any some black shirts, and for like red apron, I probably might order that off Amazon in the future. But yeah, I haven't cosplayed for a long time. I know last time I did that was Max Payne, but I need to like keep doing some more like cosplays and stuff. But it was only these three cosplays I need to bring back was Max Payne, Persona 5, OC, and Eddie Brock / Venom. Okay, so then only these two more movies, and yeah, I forgot to add one more thing though, because I know I have about like some 10 of like one of my favorite movies. Okay, so the next one was like Five Nights at Freddy's. It took like so long to like make that movie, so the movie's pretty good though, but like, one thing it's made me shock about that is like when this manager guy, Matthew Lillard character, he was played as the main villain this whole time. That shit made me shock about that. But I still like that movie. Hopefully, like they're gonna make like the sequel of like Financial Freddy's. But yeah. I remember that I played Five Nights at Freddy's game since I was, like, in middle school when they just, like, released that game, like, about, like, I think they released the game, like, in summer of 2014. And I know, like, the second one happened to release it in the same year as, like, the first game. Okay, and the next one is, like, Indiana Jones 5. So, yeah, I still like Indiana Jones 5, like, it's only like the last Indiana Jones movie, way before like when Harrison Ford is gonna be like stop playing as Indiana Jones anymore. Like, he's still acting though. Like, I wish like he could have actually retiring by acting. Like, I like Harrison Ford. He was like a great actor. He also like played as like Indiana Jones, Han Solo, the character from like Blade Runner. I know I never have watched like Blade Runner, but there's only like the spinoff TV show of Blade Runner I've been watched. Blade Runner, Black Lotus, that I actually watched that one since I was like in like first year of college. Yeah, it's pretty good. I still cannot wait just for like season 2. I've been like waiting for that super long. If they're gonna release like season 2, like fuck yeah, I'm gonna go watch that shit. Okay, so that's all of my 5 favorite movies in 2023. So let's move on to the next one. Okay, fellas, so the next one is gonna be like, how is to being a cat dad to myself. So right here, my cat, like named Max, is chilling in my bed though.
Say hi to my friends, buddy.
He's still looking at the camera, though. So, do you guys still remember, like, that I'm making a YouTube video about, like, that I actually got, like, a pet cat, just for my, like, it's just as my, like, birthday gift, though. I think it's late birthday gift, I think. So here's your story. So after I only clock out from work, my aunt told me to FaceTime her, and then she actually surprised me that she's gonna give me like a new cat. Like, for once, I was a little bit nervous, but excited about that though, because it's pretty easy to have you take care of cats, like, something like that. And I was gonna go name him like any some video game characters, you know, like from Resident Evil. Is that, you know what? I'll just name Mac. I only named Mac like after like Jack Jones, one like the Patriots player, and like Little Mac from like the Nintendo video game called Punch Out. Yeah. So, right now, he is, like, about, like, 8 months old, and, actually, I got, like, a really one story that I need to tell you about that guy. So, recently, like, I was gonna go, like, I know my aunt has to make an appointment, how to, like, neuter, like, my cat, you know, to move, like, testicles, but one thing I live in messes up is I actually feed him that I post not to do that though. To change the plan for appointment. One, I actually feed them that I post not to do that. Two, it's canceled due to rain. But for my third appointment is, I actually hide all my food. I actually hide, like, cat food for him, some rat food. And right now, one of his, like, stitches is all healing up. So after, like, my aunt actually dropped off, like, my cat to appointment after I came back, like, the program, so... She tried to put the cone to my cat, but she actually taken off really quickly. And, I was, like, frustrated, a little bit stressed to figure this out, though. And, right now, my mom actually, like, keep an eye, like, on him, though. And then, like, everything's all good, though. But right now, he is getting big, and, his birthday is, let me see that, guys. It's on, like, April. April 5th. One of his first birthday. So, if his birthday's still coming up, I'm definitely gonna make, like, a short YouTube video, about, like, celebrate with my first, cat birthday. So, yeah, that's really all, guys. So, let's move on to, like, next one. Alright, so the next one's gonna be, like, my driving experiments. So, some of my, like, driving skills are good, but some of them okay, and, really not that good, though. So... Yeah, I've been, like, had my driver's permit since, like, my senior year of high school. I think it's, like, about, like, February that I only got my driver's permit. And then I've been practicing driving, like, since I was a senior after I graduated high school. But it's a video that I actually just, like, did on, like, that I posted, like, on Instagram. Yeah, I'm definitely excited about that. I know it's too blurry. I'm going to turn off, like, for a second. I know, it's a little too blurry, though. Let me just, like, Okay. Actually, since it's too blurry, I'll just show you, like, a picture instead. Ah, here we go. Now I gotcha. Alright, so this is, like, a video of me that I actually did on my, when I did my driver license. This way after I got my driver's permit. So watch this. So I was in my mom's car. She just like showed me how to like driving pretty good. I'm gonna put it in full screen. Oh, fuck, let me just see. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Yeah, I have to keep dodging that right here. Okay, now we finally figured this out though. I'm sorry about that, like, it's a little bit too blurry. I've been driving all bad anyway, so to make sure. Okay, okay, you know what, fuck it. I'm gonna like, show it to you guys right now. So if you see right here, this is me right here just driving. Let me do this again. So that's me right here, when I've been like driving, like doing some practice of driving. And also, guys, I'm gonna tell you like all these like stories that I need to tell you guys like a very like long time ago. So the first time that I had to do some like driving mistake though, so it was like when we actually did like the second of like my second lesson of driving, and then like yeah, it's a pretty long story though about what happened. So since back like in April of 2021, I know like after like me and my mom had to like turn right to left with driving signals, the blinker lights, something like that, and we did like left to right. We learned how to like stop, and then next one we actually did that. We actually did for car sale, but that thing really happening though. I actually like hit over like a little bit like a tree. I think it's a little bit tree. I believe so. And some of these stuff is pretty good though, but a last time that I did did some practice of driving. When me and my mom have been a little bit like a rough day though to me. I haven't like paying attention that much, and my mom, she's having like a little bit cranky mood, but I'm not saying like a bitchy mood. I think only a little bit though, to be honest though. But after math, me and my mom seems like chilled though. I know it's a little bit rough day though. Like I need to start doing some more practice of driving to get myself licensed. But worst case scenario for me, I might get my license like about like October of 2024, or even like November of like 2024. And one thing before I move on to like a next one. So if you guys have like a experience from driving, and then if you have like any sort of driving mistakes with your like older sibling or your parents, even your mom, your dad, feel free to comment down below. Tell me one of your stories, or if you have your license, that's really great news. I like to hear that about like one of your driving experiments without like some driving accidents though. Yeah. Okay, guys, so let's go move on to like next one. Okay, guys, so the next one, it's gonna be my scuba diving experiments part one. So, since back like May of 2023, that I actually like done like a dry scuba class. So basically, like we actually tried out all these like type of gear, you know, like the regulator, how much tank you have, and also underwater compass as well though. So no, we didn't like do all these stuff though. How you clear max? How to like or what you want to get a regulator? Some like that. That's from like open water course. Yeah. I know, so we didn't set up the tank. Some like scuba instructors actually set up like a tank for us. So yeah, that's all. So we had to swim around like a saddle of the like of like the water in the pool. And here's like a video like here though. So here's me you know, just like playing like scuba gear on. Here's like one of my like scuba instructor, but he was like a really nice guy though. Some of these people are though. But yeah, my mom actually recorded that and then posted it just from like on Snapchat. And I've been like changed my mind like two times. One was since back in June. One, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna like do that like in 2024. But nothing happens. And then second one, why I only keep I only keep thinking about like about all these driving mistakes. So, but you know what? Since I'm gonna get my license like about October or November of 2024, then I think the best thing for me is just like continue to do some of my scuba lessons like about like in the year of 2025. If I have my license like about October or even like November of like 2024. But yeah, first time like breathing with a scuba tank, it was fucking amazing. But it's much better than like snorkeling anyway. Still, oh, speaking about snorkeling, I know actually you forget point. So yeah, I could love to like learn myself how to scuba dive, like, but it's not gonna be like not until that I actually get my drive license, like about like October of 2024, even November of 2024. So yeah. By the way, I know you remember like that I actually got like a wetsuit of Amazon that I got that since like as my late birthday gift. So I'm gonna like stop this video, then I'm gonna put this on what it look like when I put my wetsuit. So the first time you saw me wearing like the wetsuit as one of you guys first time. Here we go. Right now I'm still wearing my wetsuit, you know, just like test this out about like my size. But yeah, it's still medium size, but it actually like fit me. If you guys could look at like the back. Yep, pretty sure like a red shirt. I know like that I was like gonna buy a red shirt. You know, it's my new hobby. I know I'm still using my red shirt, you know, when I'm going like scuba diving, if I got like a scuba certification, when I'm going surfing. Yeah. So I know like one of you guys have been saw one of my surfing videos that I only did that since like I think it's like around like summer of like 2022. But yes, definitely I could actually do some more surfing more often. Yes, I'm definitely gonna do that. But I could do some more like surfing move though. So yeah, in the future, if I get myself a new apartment, way after I got myself license, my scuba diving certification, You know where I'm going vacation, where I use my GoPro in the future, and also do some surfing, because I'm only the type of guy who actually want to try something new, like my new hobbies. But yeah, I still really like to learn how to scuba diving and also surfing too. Yeah, one of my two new hobbies that I'm gonna do that. And let's go move on to the next one. Guys, so the next one is going to be one of my save-up plans for 2024, or even for like in a couple years, like 2025 or 2026. Actually, let's talk about like save-up plans from 2024 and 2025. So yeah, I know. Actually, wait, before that, I forgot to tell you about good news. So, I got the job by, like, working at Amazon's warehouse just for a full-time job. I'm going to go take a break from college. But I will explain to you, like, college classes in 2023. Because I think, like, it's going to be, like, about, like, two more, like, topics left. So... okay, so yeah, I got like a job working at Amazon. My first day was January the 24th. Okay, so you forget a point. So, one of my save up plans. I've been like set this up on my phone. Give me a second. Yeah, it's only four of them. The first one was like driving school. $600. I've been like save up some money though, you know, keep doing some more practice and driving with my mom. It depends how many hours that I only have right before I'm like taking driving school. And the next one was like open water diver course where I'm taking scuba diving class like about 2025. If I got my license like about October, November, 2024, and two of them, it's going to be, get myself, like, a car, and also get myself an apartment, but, like, I have, like, much time left until, like, I could get myself, like, a new apartment. And so, yeah, that was all. Let's move on to, like,
okay, guys, so the next topic is going to be, like, best video game that I have beat in 2023.
So, the first game that I just beat was Persona 5 Royal from Xbox Series X. So, yeah, it took me a very long time when they're gonna release, like, Persona games on, like, Xbox and PC and also Nintendo Switch. Like, my reaction when I saw that, I was, like, really happy right now, and finally I got this game for, like, last Christmas and Christmas of 2022, and, I'm gonna say one of my favorite palettes right now could be, like, I think Futaba's palette, and, like, the last palette's pretty good. I actually love the last palette. Last Palace was my favorite. The music's pretty good. Boss fight music was really badass. Really good. And, it took me, like, about, like, seven months to, like, beat Persona 5 Royal. Man, that game was super long. Man. Like, when I first played this game... when I first saw, like, when Go Akechi just kill, like, Joker or Wendt. That's just kind of his real name was, Wendt. So it's only me, my best friend from, like, from the program. So we both FaceTimed, like, on Instagram. And then I was watching a cutscene when Go Akechi is going to go, like, kill Joker. And then right now, Bane. And my reaction, It make me shock though, and I say no, no, no. And I thought it's the reason I fucked this up. No, I wasn't fucked this up. I wasn't this whole time. Like, thank fucking God, man. I was nervous as fuck though when I might have like bad ending, but no, right now.
I got a new true ending. Like, I'm really happy about that right now. Thank God I'm much better right now. And, well, it's just way before that I actually got, this way before that I got, like, the new true ending. I messed this up once, though, when I actually slept, like, the school counselor guy. And that's how I got with that ending. But right now, I don't accept that. And then I just beat the last palace, and then I'm saying, like, the new true ending for Persona 5 Royal was pretty good, though. I actually like it. But one thing made me confusing about that, though, like, if you actually got rank 10 of, like, the school counselor, where you got, like, the third trimester, apparently, like, after you beat, like, the end dub of, like, the Mentos, you go see, like, when Go Akechi was, like, still alive, though. So I think it could be, like, he actually make the world better. Yeah, I believe that's what I'm talking about. Okay, so the next one is could be, like, what's our other game? Oh, yeah, Resident Evil 4 Remake. Man, the only Resident Evil game, also part of my childhood memories I played since I was a kid. But I'm really happy right now that they just, like, did some remake of, like, Resident Evil 4 Remake. Like, between, like, Lewis Remake, it looked different, though, but I totally like the original Lewis from Resident Evil 4 from, like, 2005. And the Ashley's voice, when she say, like, help Leon, the remake one, it's much better than, like, the original one. Like, bro, the original Ashley from Resident Evil 4, it's stuck in my head, bro. So when I played some missions from Resident Evil 4, since I was, like, I was a freshman of high school, it's stuck in my head, like, a bunch of times. Like, bro, I cannot fucking stand this shit. But the remake, it's, like, cure me, bro. It actually cured me. Like, I still like the original Resident Evil 4, but the remake's pretty good, but some of the stuff is alright, though. But yeah. And also, the third one, way before I move on to, like, the next topic, was, like, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 reboot. So, yeah. When I first played, like, one of my Modern Warfare 3 missions, when you had to go play as like, the soldiers, apparently, I thought it was recent, we're gonna go rescue Captain Price, but no, apparently, basically this mission, you had to go rescue, like, the Russian guy named Vladimir Makarov, the main villain from, like, Modern Warfare 3 remake. But, do you know one thing? One thing about the ending of, like, Modern Warfare 3. One thing, though, when Makarov just killed Soap, like, I was, like, really shocked about that. They actually killed off Soap. Like, bro, why Activision? Why, bro? Why? Like, yeah, Soap's death is actually a little bit reminding me of, like, the original Modern Warfare 3 in 2011, so. Yeah, when Soap died with blood loss, and then Makarov to kill Soap. Like, bro, it's fucking ridiculous, bro. I was pissed off about that right now. But I still like a campaign. It was okay. I'm gonna give, like, a 7 out of 10. Okay, so let's move on to the next one.
Alright, guys, so the next one was, like, college class in 2023. So, my semester, it was good, but it was a little alright for me, though. So,
animation's class is pretty good, though. But one thing this is make me frustrated. Like, when I try going, like, Adobe Animation, when I'm doing my project, but apparently,
Keep not responding. Like, it's pissed me off, bro. Like, should they fix that problem or something? But the good news is, I got like a B plus of that. And Elon's Comp 2, yeah, I think I did all right though. Some of them I got some good grade. Some of them I got okay grade though. Like, and some of these two quizzes, a little bit low grade, but really not too good. Okay, I'm not gonna say all these like stories about like one of my colleagues' experiments. Yeah, you know what? Let's go talk about like one of my frustration about in college though. So it was like since back like September of 2023. So it's only me, like one of my special ed teacher. So yeah, I've been talking to him that I might actually withdraw with animation, but I know he told me I have some good grade, but he told me like I might actually give a try to do my animation class. And then yeah, I got so frustrated. I've been working on so hard, taking break, and like oh yeah, about the essay. So yeah, so me and my friend, like Taylor's the Green Ninja. So me and him are like in the same class, taking Elon's Comp 2 class. But yeah, some of the stuff is a little confusing though. But the professor for Elon's Comp 2, he was good, but he's funny. But he was all right for me though. Like, excuse me, everything, some stuff is so confusing though. But for Elon's Comp 1 class, it was pretty easy though, but I got B plus for that though. And so here's like about like the first essay that I messaged up like once though. I know Wesley that we're gonna do like about like a Brasta. But nothing happens though. I decided I should change my own like topic to like how is teenagers addicted to social media, and then me and the other like other teachers just from like the program to help me with doing that. So she helped me with some stuff. She actually helped me to find some articles though, and then like I got about 82% for my first essay. That's pretty good. And move on to like essay two. So I know the next topic was about like between like the guy named like Ernest Hemingway and like his protagonist character, basically like a hero or good guy character. Harold Krabs, the guy who thought World War One. So I was like figure this out, all these topic though. I've been drawing my best, but like right now I have it like 74% though. And the third essay that I only did like for like Pirates of the Caribbean one, that one I got 71%. And the presentation, I have about 90 of 100. That's one thing I'm really proud of myself. And like all these stuff we actually did for discussion board, that we are used for Blackboard. I have about 82%, but that's okay though. But that's good. That's really good grade. That's what I mean. And I really don't know what's my final grade for Elon's Comp 2. And right now I'm taking a break from college, like, about, like, 2 years, though. So, right now, I'm still working for, like, a full-time job at, like, Amazon to get more money. If I feel like I'm ready to go back to campus, like, he told me, like, well, my status is complete safe, though. But then, so, way before that, I actually done animation, Elon's Comp 2.
He has a gaming side really good device though. So he told me that I never like give up my dreams, give up my goals. Yeah, that's the same thing this, like what my New Year's resolution is. I'm not giving up my goals, never give up my dreams, like everything though. So yeah, I have much time left just from like to get myself a bachelor degree. So yeah. Okay, so let's move on to the next one. Okay guys, so it's showing like about like two playlists on my main channel. So the first one, it's gonna be like a vlogging video, because I know like most of these YouTubers like Lance Stewart, Ben Phillips, or even like other YouTubers that we know. So I'm trying to get something new for my new contact. So I'm gonna do like a vlogging video, and I think like my first vlogging video is gonna be when I'm still going like Florida, Tempe, just you with my mom, with my brother, you know, just recording that we had dinner, something like that though. But yeah, I'm probably gonna do like day one through like day six, and then stop right here, and then I'm probably gonna add in some more. So yeah, some more like vlogging videos is coming soon, so stay tuned for that. And the next one, it's gonna be like Matthew 108 anime episode review. So that's gonna be like the second one that we're gonna do that, guys. So basically, I know it's gonna look like I did all these like review videos since I was like in like middle school, but yeah, but it's gonna be a little bit look like Sousa's quit as he did that. But no. I'm not even gonna make like a It Sounds a Quid like parody intro. I'm just gonna make myself an intro. I'm not gonna copy like every YouTuber intro. No, I'm gonna make my own. Even if it's gonna be movie reference, or even like video games reference. But yeah. Okay, you forget point. Let's move on to next one. Okay, guys, today, this topic, the friends shout out. Okay, so I have about like a fourth shout out. Some of these guys have been on my video like once. Some of them were on my video like all these times. But sometimes though. Okay, so let's begin. Okay, and fourth shout out goes to Dog Mayhem Metro Dueling. And the third one goes to Tribotrack, a.k.a. Jameson. And the second shout out go to Quim Infinite, a good friend of mine. And the first shout out goes to the legendary, the Vilkin Collector, Tails the Green Ninja! Okay. That's a lot of them. Move on. Next one. Okay guys, so the next topic, it's gonna be like some of these video games I really want to play in 2024. So let's get started. So the first game is gonna be like Persona 3 Loaded from like Xbox Series X. Yeah, I've been pre-downloading the game because I have that game like on Game Pass, but the game's gonna be available on like February 2nd, the day of my anniversary when I joined YouTube. And also my first video as well, but yeah. And also the second one is gonna be Marvel vs. Alien from like Xbox 360. Yeah, since I was a kid, I played like a PS3 version of Marvel vs. Alien when I went that game from like for Blockbuster, way before Blockbuster had been like closed down for business because of Netflix. And I think like a third one's gonna be like the remake of Mortal Kombat 1, the most game that I really want to play. Like, however, that game is pretty good, but some of these like TikTokers, gamers, or YouTubers, as he did like a giant cats meme, you know, Sensation Love by like Pinball featuring Chris Brown. If I get that game, definitely I'm gonna play like Johnny Cash, because I'm starting like Johnny Cash. You know, the meme had been popular. It's pretty good. But yeah, my favorite characters right now is Scorpion, Sub-Zero, Raiden. But I used to hate Sub-Zero, but not anymore. He's a good character anyways. And I think like my fourth favorite character could be Johnny Cage. One like the most legendary like character or badass character that I ever seen. And I think like the fourth one is gonna be maybe it's just like play some like Little Big Planet games, because I'm gonna like start like emulated some games on my laptop, like a PS3 emulator. I'm gonna emulator just for like Dolphin emulator, just from like when I play some Wii games or the GameCube. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so let's move on to the next topic. Okay guys, so like next topic is gonna be like about my favorite moment in 2023. Yeah, all of them is a really tough one though. So my first favorite moment, it's gonna be like just going to the Bruins game, just with my brother, my cousin, and also with my uncle. Way after I only done with my flag football, like my last flag football game. And the second one's gonna be, you know, just hanging out with some of my good friends of mine, old friends, new friends. And the third one was having my friends just for like for my 20th birthday. Just invite one of my closest friends, some friends I know them for the program. Fourth one, taking scuba diving class. And the fifth one, just have a Halloween party. And yeah, that was all. Next up, my New Year's resolution. So my New Year's resolution for 2024 is give myself like a license, just make some more money. Working out more often, because I need to start like working out. And also, try something new if I get bored. But yeah, that was all. And also make some more money, because I'm applying by working a full-time job. Alright, next one, conclusion. So to you guys from YouTube, thank you so much for giving me some good report of my reviews. You guys are the best. Like, I know I have been like a really great time in 2023. You know, make some more memes, get more reviews, do some more haul videos, and also try something new. It's pretty good though. But right now, you decide that you're going to do the, like, later. We've, like, got the time. And, I forgot to tell you about that. So, when me and my mom have been playing this out about, like, for practice of driving, which is going to be Mondays and, Sundays. And, hopefully I'm going to give myself, like, the license, like about October or November, and wait before I end this video. I mean, wait before like when the YouTube video had been like started. So, if I'm not to subscribe, like this video, comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe to Super Champ and also my gaming channel. And this is Matthew Winley and Son of, and you guys have a happy new year. Peace and goodbye.
Sweet dreams are made of the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to be out of you.
Checkmate.